We've taken three foreign aid workers hostage from the town of Waziristan. We demand that the United Nations and other member states stop all foreign intervention in the region. Regardless of the measles outbreak, we believe that this is the only way to maintain our sovereignty and our dignity in our controlled territory. We demand that all foreign aid workers cease operations immediately and vacate our nation.